well.
Exactly, yeah.
It wouldn't be an easy road. There's still a lot of unknowns about it. But for the most part, adoption would take a while. You even brought up like in vitro and all that and surrogacy too, because it would be a shorter process if you did it like that.
Expensive as fuck, too.